there's no air almost. It's so bad at the moment, probably because of the 5-year-old capacitor that I put in it. Because the old one, the older made it go much slower than this. Look at that. That fan runs so slow. But I don't have a brand new capacitor to put in it. I only have used capacitors, which were taken out for a reason. Because they made the thing go too slow. But it's not the worst. There's definitely slower fans out there. But let's stop. This is an Invescom that's going to be restored. This is just a look at it before it was restored so you can have an idea. It's not light attachable, it's just a random cap in the center. These blades are a bit bent. This is why it sways when it starts up. It sways a whole lot. The blades are rusty, as you see, I already sanded them. There are no information stickers anymore because they all got painted over. And this one came with a U-hook. So yeah, I'm going to be, restoring this probably. I'm going to need to get spray paint. Paint it white, and I'm gonna need to print some Invescom logos to stick on it. There was one on the upper canopy and one on the regulator, but there weren't really any on the bottom or the top. I mean the lower canopy. But there was one on top of the motor, but that one got painted over. And the fan used to be orange. I painted it orange at one point. When I first got it, I painted it orange, but then painted it white later on, so it's repainted. So look at that. Rust. As you see, I already sanded this. It's just... over there you can see it, some connectors. Yeah, thanks for watching. I'm going to remove this. So yeah, enjoy that.